Morning, guys. Okay, so it is, let's see what time it is. It's 1:51. Oh, look, it's flashing right there. And I'm at my cousin's house, and I'm picking up my cousin Angelique Booski Boo and my auntie Lee, Lamna. And we're about to head to RDU, that's Raleigh's airport. We live in Charlotte. And we're going to Punta Cana, honeys. Yes, DR me now. Flew me out. About to get flued out. Oh, we're on a time crunch, but I'm trying to leave by 2 o'clock because it's a 2-hour and 30-minute ride. And yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. There goes Booski. Go. You better go. The way time crunch, you better get your stuff and come and be putting it inside the car. But yeah, she played too much. We're about to have a blast. Blast off. Oh my gosh. Yes. But no, it's like 1:52. They have 8 minutes to get themselves and their belongings into the car.
Okay.
Mommy, I think you're sitting on my phone.
Everybody here.
No,
in the
I'm
car.
Sitting on it. I put it here.
Where we're supposed to be. And okay, so we are about to board the plane. Zip line.
Okay, guys, we're in here, we're in the car, and we are about to get ready to go. Oh, this is so exciting.
This is our cold time season.
This is the cold time.
Cold season, both morning and night. Afternoon, it's gonna be warm.
Okay.
We can get 70s, 60s, and that's cold.
Okay. So we are trying to find the food restaurant, and this is the kind of staircase I want in my house though. I love the way Miss Margaret's was, I just want mine to be bigger.
We are so hungry. Our check-in time isn't until 3 o'clock, and it's 11:54. The food places don't open until 12:30, and we are starving out here, and it's just not the mood. We're about to start having attitude. Yes, we are.
Hey.
Where'd you guys go?
Huh?
What are you doing with your hair?
One of the dinner halls, it's like a buffet style, and they have a whole bunch of different options. I vlogged it. Capturing moments, making memories. And yeah, it's like really nice and classy. It has that little modern touch to it as well, you know. Oh, this is nice. Look at the cookies.
Please give her nourishment to our minds in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
That bubbly.
Pop open that bubbly though.
You know the video from off the video? That bubbly.
Pop open that
bubbly.
No,
that's not what I was saying.
Janina, please, before we doing this, You feel me? Pop open that bubbly.
Did you like what I did?
Beautiful. Can you pass my phone? Yeah, I did. I like that part. Okay. I think I have the boot. Look how nice it is out here. Like, I like it. I like it. This is so pretty. Like, wait. Y'all.
What if I get my toes done over here? I think it'll be expensive. Yeah. What if it's not, though?
It probably is. Ooh, I cannot wait.
We ain't sleeping.
We're about to go to the foam party, guys.
Get me, sis.
Yes! Look at that part.
Y'all okay now. Just keep right there. I'm gonna walk past. Quiet.
I'm looking like a Liberian mother of three.
She is.
But it's okay.
But she's bad. And she's.
It's okay. My nails are done. I smell good. I feel good. It looks good outside.
It does. That's a fact.
Ooh, look at this view. Look at the camera, Georgina.
Oh.
This looks like something my dad would draw.
It does.
All right, guys. We're about to be out. See ya. So we're going to the foam party. Do we even know where the foam party is that we're going
to? Yes, we do. It's at the pool.
So we're headed there now. So far, so good. It's just like.
Maybe it's at the other pool, though. I think it's at the other pool.
The private pool.
Oh.
How we gonna get there? Wait, I think we're going the wrong way.
We really are.
But this is a pool. Here. Cause I guess we gotta go back and around.
Really pretty.
It is. But yeah, like I was saying, so far so good for the most part. Besides for everything that happened earlier, and my aunt, whose daughter's wedding it is, she's having an issue with her stuff too. So it's just like really, and it's just like really suckish. So. Like, we're just having problems with that. But other than that, like, the resort has been really nice. People are so friendly. Let me get you in it so you can speak. They, like, speak a lot, whatever. My name is Ina this weekend. Not Ina, it's Ina.
Tina.
And her name is Tina, and my name is Ina. Because, you know, my name is Georgina, and I go by Gina. So now my name is Ina because I'm really feeling the vibes. Yes, honey. Wow, your back looks like really nice.
Mine?
Uh-huh. It made me think that's why in high school they don't let people wear open back stuff.
Girl, take a picture of me while I'm doing this.
Okay. I got you. Wait, you gotta go back down. No, go get. That's not when I told you your back looked nice. It was here. Look.
Baby got back.
Family, you know what, family meeting up with family.
Leave me home. Mama, leave me home. Family, family.
We're going to the foam party.
What foam party?
At the pool.
Oh, we're on the beach. Say hey. This is my cousin Tony, and we are on. Yes, look how beautiful it is. So it's beautiful, guys. We're here. We're out here. Tony is up in that water, honey. Angelique and my other cousin are out here, honey. And it's just amazing. Look at the sky. It is so freaking pretty. You said you felt it. We're leaving the beach now, and it's like dark. It's 7:03. Okay.
Why did that cost you a wedding tonight?
Good morning, everyone.
Zay, you too.
So nice out here. And this is outside of our room, what it looks like. And yeah, so I need to fix my my straight hair, but we're about to go get something to eat. I was so hungry and Angelique was still sleeping. I'm like, wake up, wake up. So now she's up and we're going to eat something because yeah, but yeah, curly hair. Who that? Who that? Curly hair. What's up?
What's good?
What's up?
Cana. I don't know what the rest of the thing is. Georgina, let's go.
Boob is, okay, okay. My boob is itching, y'all. This is our breakfast. Because we're starving and we need to eat now. I mean, dinner. Breakfast is over. Here's my cousin. We are about to go to the wedding. Angelique looks stunning.
Hey guys.
Model girl. And yeah, we are about to go. I feel like my eyeshadow is like way too pink and I was thinking I was wearing teal, so I thought it was gonna go better, but like it's whatever now. Whatever now. So this is where she's getting married. Everyone's about to be here. Yes, Angelique. Hey, okay, so we are about to start seating because they're about to start sending people. We got a job to do. We hostesses, honey. And we're gonna be seating people. So the lady's about to start sending the people to us to seat. And then I will be back for footage of this wonderful union that is about to be established. Okay, okay, and we will be back. Everyone is sitting. We were supposed to be hosted and hosting people to sit down, but that life went to hell very fast, very soon. And they are coming, and that will be that. But we think that some of the people that we were supposed to be seating are sitting in places that they're not supposed to be sitting, so then that's taking up seats that were supposed to be opening. But that's neither here nor there.
But today, the feeling is new. Your kiss is a commitment of your love and your commitment to one another from this day forth. No longer simply partners and best friends, you have become Mr. and Mrs. Fernandez. And with that, it is with joyous heart that I pronounce you husband and wife. And I kiss your bride.
We're in
in the dining hall getting breakfast now. And yeah, I'm gonna show y'all some of the options. That. Here is my food this morning. Yum yum. Say good morning, everyone. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Okay, guys. So we are going on the boat tour or whatnot. We made it, and despite the fact that we made it late, we are still on time because it doesn't seem like all of the party is here. But you know, we're about to go on our little boat tour, whatever. This place makes me feel so tired. Like, I don't know if it's like the heat, but like as soon as I hit the bed, it's time to sleep. And I miss Jolie so much. Oh my god. I can't wait to see her and talk to her and hold her. I wonder if she's gonna like, oh my gosh, my niece. Or if like, I'd be scared that she's not gonna remember me. And I'm just gonna be like so hurt.
Okay, so we're signing waivers. We're signing waivers here. Signing waivers.
Oh yeah, that's like his style of stuff. Ooh.
Ooh, everything's so nice.
I guess I should have brought
money. Okay. I don't know.
If anything, you can cash at me.
Okay.
Cash App is such a blessing.
Got me with this heavy bag now.
Can you record me?
Just get me cruising around.
It's already recording?
Yeah, just get the thing.
Okay, guys. So everything okay so far, so good. Todo también. Todo bien.
Yes.
Bueno, first of all, we're gonna say thank you, God, for another day.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you, God, for another day. Remember, Dominican Republic, 50-50. Okay. Casa es su casa. Over here, maybe wondering. We don't gonna get maybe. Right. Over here, maybe wondering why those people walking around. It's a national park. Es un parque nacional. Allá atrás, donde están los pine trees, donde están los cocos. Aquí le decimos cabeza de toro, ¿ok? Leo de bull. Es donde termina la isla. Dominicana finito, no más. Over here, the point. That's where the island ends, no más. Finito. The most closest island, la isla más cercana, Puerto Rico. Oh. Or don't, because we're not going to there. Okay, I'm going to tell you something. We're going to swim in the ocean. It's not in the pool. Okay.
Birthday was on Thursday.
Thank you everybody for coming. Thank you everybody for being here.
Glad everybody's enjoying. Let's eat.
Amen.
You got your faith, you have a determined mind. There's literally anything you can ask that.
Speak life into this situation.
I've been through some stuff, Pat, doing my thing. Anybody on the board will tell you I had a struggle, but I overcame it. So what makes you different? If you're a child, God made all of us. What makes you different? That's why I always think, what makes us different?
Okay, so we're at the beach, but we're just like relaxing for now.
Most of the word you can.
So I'm not.
I'll probably come maybe around 6:30.
What if we went to? What if we go to the thing that we
want? Today?
Yeah, or like in general.
Okay, so we're just guys, I'm so tired. I feel exhausted. And my teeth hurt. I got my teeth hurt. Like S something. Katina. Mi nombre es Tina. Hola.
We're getting ready to go to eat for dinner. Today's our last night.
Some parrots or whatnot, but I like feel bad for them because it's like slavery to me in a sense, because it's like they can't exercise their wings. It doesn't look as if they have enough space to fly in there, so it's just like their wing muscles are not being exercised thoroughly, and I don't like that at all. We're about to have a photo shoot, guys. BRB. Okay guys, look at my spinning. That's where we were.
I know, like right now I'm like 50%. I think I'm just off the time.
Oh gosh, Katie. My knees. My knees not too good.
I mean, can you imagine if people gotta come out here every day and put all these chairs back at home?
Yeah, that's
gonna stand to make this movie.
Oh look, it is rising, Katie.
Oh, that's so funny. You made it just in time. I wonder how long it's gonna take though. Perfect time, man.
I mean, you can though, you can be closer. Get that view, sis.
to ask them.
I almost cried just now when I started coming on top of the flag.